same story so far, really. Bit of a change in dialogue, but I get the feeling I'm going to be cutting down a lot of these videos.
Hello? Hello?
I also don't have any ammo.
Hello? Hey. It's okay. I won't hurt you, I promise. Do you need help? Here, you can take my hand. I'm sorry, I can't understand you.
You need help.
Why?
He's right behind you.
What? Little girl, it's safe now. It's over.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I promise. Everything's fine. I just need you to lower that ladder for me.
Will you help me find my mom?
Your mom is down here?
I think so. I hope so.
Yeah. Of course. I'll help you.
No way is she the daughter of the scientist. Is that going to be the big twist in the story? Well, the there's definitely some little differences, but from playing Leon's, I thought we were going to be the other side of the fence and stuff. And just do it kind of the same story with only slight differences, so probably be jumping around a little bit on the footage, but save some time for sure.
This way!
Clearly expected me to get more hurt than what I did. Might be more red hair.
You got it.
So, what's your mom like?
She works at Umbrella. She's making an important new medicine.
Umbrella?
Definitely.
That big pharmaceutical company?
My mom's always at work. I don't get to see her much.
Well, hopefully you'll get to see her again soon.
I'm hoping there's quite a lot of difference later on in the game, and it's just the kind of cutscenes
that
were pretty
similar. So, where's your dad?
He, worked with my mom, but he's gone.
Wow. Both of my parents are gone. It's just me and my brother.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Don't be. It means we've got something in common, and that's a good thing, right?
Didn't we just shoot her dad off the edge or something? Like, isn't that who the dad is? This should now be the car park.
Here. Come on.
Over there! It's closed.
Genius. Well, last time the dogs came when I tried to open it, so see if Ada arrives. Oh, wait.
Damn it. We need a key card. Here, come out. And you're sure this is the way?
This is how my mom took me last time.
Sherry? I've been looking everywhere for you, Sherry. Brave little girl to leave your house in the middle of this mess. On the ground, hands behind your head.
You can't be serious.
On the ground, now. Sherry, tie your hands.
Why are you doing this?
Shut up. Tie her. Okay then. You tie her up now, or she dies.
What's this all about?
Child endangerment, for starters. Sherry, come here.
What are you gonna do to her?
None of your fucking business.
You hurt her, I swear to God, my brother is stars, and I will fuck.
Sherry, get over here. What's your name? What's your fucking name?
Claire!
Sherry, you come with me now or say goodbye to Claire.
Okay, okay, I'll go. You better be taking me to my mom.
Absolutely.
Don't listen to him, he's full of shit.
Stop hurting her, please!
Don't tell me how to do my job.
Stop! Let me go! Let me go!
Obviously, nobody taught you manners. We'll fix that. Oh, yes, we will.
Let me go! Let me go!
I'll get you, you fucker! Stay safe, Sherry. Okay. Key card first, and then that asshole gets what's coming to him.
Ah, so that door's open this time. Which is interesting. Good to finally find out what was in here.
Must be where that guy came from.
Huh, he's got access to the museum as well.
That bastard is the police chief?
I get the feeling that was quite obvious. No frickin' way was it in there the whole time. No way. Shows how poorly I've flipping looked at things and... I have... Yeah, I've got something equipped. I might change it to that. Worth having another gun? Is that all that you get? Is another gun? Okay, well, I don't feel like I missed out on much then. Unless in the playthrough with Leon, it was a different gun. I guess the morgue is what's next. Yes. That is right, the morgue is where we found that diamond key, I think. So... Billy Kennels. What the hell, man? Yeah, I freaking see you. Try to be sneaky about it. Clearly doesn't die from one shot this time. Nice. That's new. Thank you. kind of explains how the dogs got attacked. Why, oh why?